My name's Simon Lelic. I'm in Goldsboro Books, signing copies of my debut novel, Rupture, which is about a school shooting and a police detective's investigation in the aftermath of the shooting and trying to get to the bottom of why a teacher shot and killed three pupils and a colleague of his.